Good morning everyone. I Lubna Sheikh and I'm present over here to teach you English literature of class 2. So today we are going to start our next chapter, a cup of cha, or we can say a cup of tea. So today we are going to read this chapter. So before we read this chapter, we have an interesting activity. So what you have to do, let's read. Here are a few popular snacks that we have with tea in India. Take the help of the words in the box and write their names in the space provided. Students, you can see there are some pictures. And what you have to do, you have to take the help of the words in the box. Here is one box. So there are some words written in that box. So you have to pick one words from the box and write their names in the space provided. So this is your assignment. I hope you all can do this activity very nicely. A cup of cha. The author of the story is Pooja Vijay. So students, now read this story to know about Meera's wonderful experience with tea. Now I'm going to read this story, and students, you all have to repeat after me. When you read properly, then you can understand the chapter nicely, right? So you all have to read after me. Okay, let's start. Meera runs up the hill, past the river and the trees, all the way to the top, chasing the clouds. She climbs up, up, up without a stop. Ma, Baba, hurry please. Before the sun goes to sleep, Meera says. Ma says, mm, how we pronounce this? Mm, I love the smell of fresh air. Meera says, I love the smell of flowers and the crunching sound of fallen leaves under my feet. Baba says, I can also smell something I love, a cup of milky cha. Baba sets off to chase the aroma of tea. Can we have 2 cups of tea, please? Ask Baba. And a small cup for Meera. Please say Ma. Right away, says the cha wala dada. S-S-S-K-K-K. How we pronounce this? He lights a stove with a match and places a pan of water on the fire. The water gets hotter and hotter. The tiny bubbles get bigger and bigger. The water starts boiling. Dada pours some milk into the pan with the boiling water. Ma, see how the milk shares its color with the water, says Meera. Now, see what happens when the tea leaves are added, says Ma. Meera patiently waits for 2 minutes and then says in surprise, oh, it is changing color again. Is the tea ready now, Dada? Meera asks. Almost ready, he says. Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh. He pours 3 cups of tea through a strainer, leaving behind little piles of sticky leaves. Finally, he adds sugar. At home, this is Meera's job when Ma and Baba make tea. She loves the tinkling sound of the spoon against the cups. Meera stares into the cups as the sugar disappears. Now it is ready, says Meera. So students, you all have to practice at home. You all have to read this chapter again and again. Then you can read properly. And we will continue this chapter. And take care, students. Bye-bye.